Saya is so valuable. Even this monkey likes it. You want that? Or would a tomb suffice? Thank you, little one. This is of more use to my blade than to you.
That looks nice.
Forgive me. It was so cold last night. I had to burn the bamboo.
No need to worry. I'm glad it kept you warm.
If you have some bamboo, you're welcome to restock the stand to train.
I do have bamboo. What? We must be closing in on some stuff. It's not like there's that much left.
We have no training. Sword, can you add it to the forces? We owe him our lives.
A samurai. We have no food for you, my lord. I wouldn't accept any if you did. But after what the Eagle Tribe did to your camp, was anyone hurt?
We were spared thanks to Doshun, the monk who oversaw this camp.
He agreed to go with the Mongols peacefully if they didn't harm us.
Where did they take him?
We don't know, but we have people searching.
I'll help. It's a rare man who would sacrifice himself for others.
Hotoke can tell you where our men are searching. Her husband is leading the group.
The men searching for Doshun, did you see where they went?
No, and I'm not waiting around for them either.
The monk risked his life so you could stay.
I didn't ask him to, and now he's gone. There's no more food or supplies. It does me no good to stay.
They kind of had the camera on her, so I thought that was her. But I guess not.
I can't believe it. It It's been 15 years since I saw a samurai.
You must mean Lord Sakai's men.
Yes, from the invasion. There's nothing here for you to take. The Mongols have it all.
I'm here to help find the monk, Doshin.
You are? My husband and a few others are looking for him. They followed the Mongols toward the bridge. I'll show you.
You should stay. It could be dangerous.
I want to help. I owe Doshin more than most. This way. What I said earlier about the samurai? I'm sorry. The invasion took so much from me.
You mean your arm? You must have been a child. War or no, that shouldn't have happened.
I found a wounded samurai in our stable. Gave him food and water. My father caught me. Cut off my arm. The hand that fed the enemy, he said.
That's cruel. He was wrong.
No. He was right. The next night, the samurai came to our village and slaughtered everyone. It was Doshin who took me in, tended my wound. I survived because of him. I owe him my life.
There's something on the path. Men have been cut down.
My husband!
Stay there. I'll check.
I think I might be sick.
Focus on breathing. This man is older.
Lokuro. He left with my husband. He was new to camp.
He's younger. There's a mark on his chin.
That's Kaneji. He had a wife and children. Do you think my husband got away?
We need to find the Mongols, quickly. It must have come from your camp.
Likely. The Mongols took all our food.
Let's follow it.
You didn't answer my question about my husband. Do you think he got away?
We should go as fast as we can.
I'm trying. But my feet and back... I had to come. I owe Doshin everything. But if I lose my husband, I don't know what I'll do.
We'll find him.
I never thought I'd have a family. But then I met Fogel. With him, so many things became possible. But without him...
Stay here until I kill the Mongols.
Who will fight?
What?
There. Mongols on the beach. I need a better look.
No. Togo, is he hurt?
I can't tell. But the Mongols will kill him if they know we're here.
Please, you have to save them.
I won't be able to save both. The moment I make a move, the Mongols will see me. When that happens...
I can't lose either of them.
I'll do what I can.
Choose which hostage to save? Oh my god. Are you joking me? I already don't remember who's who, honestly.
Life. My lord, the young man, does he live?
I couldn't reach him in time.
Forgive yourself.
He deserves hell, not forgiveness.
Hotoke.
You've robbed my child of a father.
If I had known.
Our lives have no value to you. That was true 15 years ago, and you proved the same today.
It was an impossible choice.
My husband will not die in vain.
Yeah, the one was the monk, the other was her husband.
She will forgive you in time. Make sure you forgive yourself.
What's up, Walter? That's crazy. Oh god, is this really where I wanna... No, this isn't as bad as I thought. So is that what you've been doing for the past 3 hours, is looking for it?
Spring begets new life. Broken
by unyielding stone. We bear what follows.
Ah, there's a memory. I knew there had to be at least one more.
My father died not far from here.
You cheated. I don't know how, but I'm certain you did.
You owe me 20 mon. Come. Let's get back to camp.
You could not live with your own failure.
I was taught that debts owed to
swindlers
are not to be honored.
I was taught there's no shame admitting defeat by a superior.
Hi, I'm Saul Goodman. Did you know that you have rights?
Next time we compete, I would like to inspect your arrows.
I believe that until proven guilty, every man, woman, and child in this country is innocent.
It is, Skix. What's up? You picked such a peaceful time to play this too. Wait for it.
Something's still troubling me. That last day of Father's campaign on Iki. I should return to the beach where we departed.
Huh? I guess I'm going here. What is it? Oh. Well, here we go.
I held a vigil here once, after my father died.
that song. It's very beautiful, my lord.
It's not finished yet. It's in memory of my father.
I apologize for disturbing you. I've packed your belongings, but some of your father's effects are missing.
I'll look for them. In just a moment.
Of course, my lord.
We'll finish this back at home.
I'm trying not to chew too much on the mic. I forgot what he said already. Do I even have business with this guy? All right, what's actually going on?
Calligraphy. I'm sure reading this, he could hear her voice. I wish I could remember the sound. We are the lightning in the storm, the avalanche that topples a mountain. That is Clan Sakai. Some of my father's last words to me. Lord Shimura told me how father broke this blade in a duel. Shocked by his strength, the Chikzen rebels surrendered immediately.
Young lord, it's time to leave.
Lord Adachi, forgive me. I'm still collecting my father's belongings.
Our scouts report raiders in the area. We must go.
Please. Come with me.
Yes, of course.
I am sorry for your loss. Know that we all grieve with you.
Thank you, Lord Adachi.
The people of Omi Village are preparing your father's funeral. My men and I will escort you and your father home.
I should have saved him.
It's a lot, Skickles.
His assassins would have killed you as well. Clan Sakai must prevail. Soon, you will wear your father's armor.
I would never be worthy of it.
My lords, our scouts report a large group of raiders approaching. I fear we must depart immediately.
But the boats aren't fully packed yet. Our supplies.
Leave them. Our people's lives take precedence.
You heard, Lord Sakai. Go.
I ran from these memories most of my life. But now, after facing them, I think I understand you, Father. After the battles, and under the legend of Kazuma Sosakai, you were just a man, chasing something. Or maybe running from yourself. I'm glad you slowed down and finally saw me. And I'm sorry it was too late.
Why is this thing so shaky? There we go. My hands were still. Another one. No way. No way. What? I can't reach that grapple right there? That's so... Yeah, what are you guys gonna do with all those points? Actually, Funky spent a bunch of his. Yeah. True chains. Well, it's bath time.
Never met someone like Tenzo before. In a different life, we might have become friends. But the best I can do is put the past behind me. Maybe that's enough.
Alright, here's the last three as far as I can tell. Then we're gonna have to take inventory. Well-rounded warrior, nice. Alright, that's like our fifth trophy today? See what's left here. Shrine and Shadow. Oh, where is this thing actually? What? So this is, I don't know what. This is gonna be an armor die that's a reference to some video game. If I can get up there, jeez, dude. What kind of scam is this? What? There, oh, gosh. Go. Oh. What? It's not even... You realize how annoyed I am right now? How totally dumb I think that is. Give me your digital deluxe too. Dude, is this a joke? Oh my god. This is so dumb. So we'll go all the way around here. And we'll go all the way out. Are you... Oh. That nap crept up on you, huh?
Keep going.
Well, how was that?
Release your spirits.
Do I need to do something about this?
Show me your skill.
Oh yeah. Dang. Pussy.
Doing to you?
The Eagle Tribe are monsters. They told us getting close to death strengthens the spirit or turns you into a shaman. It's madness.
You're safe now. Just breathe.
Common Kurt. Oh. So I think this. There's a trophy for this. And I just found one. I thought there was 6 though, not 5. But who knows what I was thinking. Now. Here we are. There's only one way up to this. Actually, I'm gonna keep it a buck with you. This doesn't even look like the way up. You've got to be kidding me. What a scam. There we go. Why are they trolling so hard with this? Now, this is called Shrine and Shadow. I don't know what this is a reference to. So you know what? All right, so check this out. So we're gonna use ghost armor. I don't know if it just has to be. Wait. I only have one smoke bomb. I better do this right. So we'll just go ghost. Where the heck is this thing? It's right there, I missed it. Okay. Now. Oh my god. Shadow of the Colossus, is that a- what is that? So this is a reference as well? This is the only one I don't know. I mean, it looks cool. But it's still not the Kratos armor, so. I think I'm gonna stick with the Kratos one. Check this out. PS2 game. Oh, okay. Why do I not? I mean, maybe it sounds familiar, but not really sure. So they have Horizon, God of War, Bloodborne, and Shadow of the Colossus.